In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time, Croft.
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison. But you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. You are not safe here. Mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go. Let me see. Further. One more shot.
To bow before me, I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years, I was lost in the dark of Duat, but when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here, so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it! But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world, and you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves. The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph. She is, but Ahmet is close. Keep your eyes open. We should move. There is no telling when Ahmet will find you. The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Let's just take this slow and steady.
Thank you. devours the souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
She's seen us! Run!
Enjoy your final days spent running in terror! My return is near!
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
Yes, that fits perfectly.
Again.
Might just make it. I think we slipped past her.
We should go. Quickly.
Ha! looks like she can't reach us, for now.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
Run, little gods! Spend your last few hours chasing a dead dream! But I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me!
Coward! We will stop you!
You can try.
Set's magic has blocked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hoped for.
Of Osiris.
Quickly, place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
Should affect them as well.
The wall is weak here.
Since you will not bow to me as Khepri did, then my spirits will devour your flesh!
of course it's a trap. Well, of course it's a trap. Another fragment of Osiris. Shrine, then, shall we?
Piece by piece, until he is returned to us, and then Set will face justice.
These ruins bear the marks of Khepri.
Yes. When Osiris built this place, it was to praise all the gods.
you seek to take what is mine by rights. And you think I will stand idly by?
We're locked in! There must be a weak point.
Sunlight, we can gain entrance to the tomb.
Look here. This mural describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra, the sun god. He was responsible for the sunrise. He rolled the sun across the sky just like a scarab beetle rolls a ball of dung. Hence, the beetlehead.
You missed a passage there. He was also connected with the mythical creation of the world.
We have no time for the past, mortals. Every moment we wait, set doors closer, and there is much to do. Seth's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
Persist in this folly. You know your quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid.
Ha!
could prove difficult.
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Thank you.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepler's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me this thing can control the sun?
This thing controls much more than that.
Is it wise to taunt an undead god?
Don't be a coward. Will not be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
Paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepri. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.
Thousands of years since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
Oh my!
Kepri, more monster than God now.
Uses me to watch you struggle. If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
He will not expose this chest without some convincing. Lara, try your useful little toy.
Thank you.
Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the noble Kepri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
I look forward to seeing you trapped. Even if you defeat Kepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return. We will see you punished for your blasphemy.
I would.
This is only the beginning, Set. Osiris is coming, and he will judge you.
That's a canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Water.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
Should be able to use that wheel to get up high. Use that wheel to get up higher.
Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
These were once serve as priests. Such corruption has twisted everything.
Crocodile? Ah, yes, I see. Unexpected, but I'll take it. Explore. Well, at least we know what to expect. This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats Why He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
There must be a way past these spikes.
Onward then. Let us move.
Thank you. Careful now. It's always best to avoid being skewered. By the look of that ridge, we'll need to move quickly. Should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim upriver.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
Is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk.
You
We are close now, but the waters are rising.
Or the low road.
Until we reclaim Sovak's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
Try that again. Ah, right where we want it.
It.
Wait, do you hear that?
Amit has found you! Run!
Huh?
Do you hear that?
Amit has found you! Run! I've done it.
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown.
You can gather up your dead god's fingers and toes till the end of time, but only I hold domain over the powers of Duat.
Not for long! Oh dear. What is that smell?
Torch here.
Oh my goodness! It still works! Look, the water is heating up.
We'll need to make our way through to light that door.
Mind the gap. this pool heats up, the gas is directed to the next vent. Appears to be off. Oh, damn. We need to keep that switch pressed. Not very subtle, but they do have this. Think it through. to run. Quickly now.
Now, back to the shrine. Osiris is almost strong enough to overpower Sobek. One more, and we should be ready to face him.
Well, let's not stand around.
The last piece awaits.
Ha! The water has opened a path here as well.
Osiris never knew that his oracle betrayed him. Everything she saw, I saw as well. That cost him his life. And now it will cost you yours.
I still see through you! You are but dust before me!
We have beaten your minions again and again. You may not see it, but we will stop you!
Perhaps I have been too kind to you. That will have to change.
Osiris' strength, we can put an end to this flood and face Sobek.
The clockwork model, it can control the weather too?
Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world. At last, a break in the storm.
Osiris has countered Sobek's power. Now, to the temple. Ha! waters have receded. Osiris is with us. It is time.
Great Subic, these are the mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers. Show them how a real god repays his debts.
He's coming around! Now's our chance!
We must swim out to him, it's the only way! Canopic Jar, we have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
Ominous.
Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
Spikes to deal with. We need to make a path.
The way forward is open.
We won't be going that way.
Oh!
Find our way out of here.
This must be a trap.
I'm surprised if it worked.
Such bravado from the damned. Perhaps I shall test your resolve.
More of them!
We've done it!
But not yet, Sith. Keep going! Have nearly enough to complete his statue. We are so close. This is the tomb of Osiris's architect.
This?
I do not know.
Ah, well, here we go. let's not celebrate until we're out of here.
Some way of thawing Seth's ice.
But he's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now.
Even the tombs are frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminated.
Warm things up a bit.
Four souls once sacrificed themselves to build this engine, and now Set demands they fight for him, even in death.
Thank you.
cause for caution. Right. There. That wasn't so bad.
Osiris's architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little man. There must be some mechanism to clear a path here.
Moving. Judging by the heat from below, we've just about restarted the engine. We're close now.
Set surely has something else in store for us.
Then we'll be ready.
I've dreamed of this day for so long. We have enough of Osiris's power to melt Set's frost.
There is only one canopic jar left, and we can raise Osiris.
And where might you find that final fragment? I hold it. I have always held it. You have no hope of reviving Osiris. You never did. I have won. Come, use what little power Osiris still holds to all the others. And meet me in my temple. Let us celebrate together.
Set's chamber awaits. Are we ready?
It is time, whether we wish it or not. Done more than we had any right to ask of you mortals. You do not have to come with us now.
You couldn't stop me if you tried, Isis. Oh my word.
Behold, I am greater than even Osiris, for I have conquered death itself and returned more powerful than ever, and I have you to thank. Come, let us finish this! What? No! No! I killed you! You're dead! Brother! Embrace me! Let me show you the true meaning of death! When you are dead, I will make puppets from your corpses! I promise you won't! You will bow before me!
Travelers! Please! We can make peace!
My beloved?
I do not have long, Isis. You have restored much of my power, but I belong in the land of the dead now.
Father, you cannot leave. Not again.
It is the way of the world, my son. Set will try to break free, and Duat will not hold him forever. It is a cycle.
If he does, we will be here. We will stop him again.
You must be forever vigilant. Mortals! You have done the work of gods this day, and for that, I owe you everything. You are free of Set's curse. Free to choose your own path. My family, know that I will watch over you. Keep me in your hearts until I return.
Well, Croft, I suppose I owe you an apology. If I hadn't touched the staff...
Water under the bridge, Carter. I suppose it would have been me had I been ahead.
Don't you dare tell anyone this, but it was a hell of an honor to work with you.
Your secret is safe with me, and likewise.
Should you come back this way again, find us. We will need your help. Set will not stay dead for long, and the fight is not yet over. You may keep the treasures you took from this place, as long as you use them in the service of the Light. Go, with the blessings of Osiris.
With the curse broken, we were free to choose our own path, to leave and never look back if we wished. But there are many paths, and some choices are easier than others. Set will return, and the gods will need my help. And when they do, I'll be ready.